Yo, what's up?
Hey, what are you doing? You almost just ran me over with that thing.
I didn't mean to scare you, my bad.
What? Oh, it's the dance thug from the club.
So can we move on from that?
Move on to what?
I don't know. You getting to know me?
I have a boyfriend.
So what's up with this Grant guy? What is he, like a professional student?
Grant is in a 6-year law program, and his father's a partner with a Wall Street firm. So when he graduates...
You know what's funny? Because I didn't take you as the type of girl that could be bought.
Bought?
But I didn't mean bought like that. But I didn't mean bought like that. Listen,
what?
Let's just start over.
Start what over?
Have lunch with me.
I'm tutoring.
Tutor what? What do you tutor? Yo.
Hi, can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for a tutor.
Okay. What subject?
What subject does April Palmer tutor?
History.
History it is.
How'd you pull this off?
What? You think I set this up?
Well, it's an awful big coincidence, don't you think?
You take me for some kind of stalker? Like, I'm gonna work that hard to get your attention. Please. I mean, you fine, but you ain't all that, you know what I'm saying? Did I set this up? Wow. Can I use your pen?
Yeah, go.
So where do we start?
You can start by moving over there.
Really?
No, I'm serious. It works better if we can sit across from each other.
All righty.
This is gonna be good reading material for you. Time to go. Thank God I'm starving.
So let's go eat.
I can't.
Why?
You know why. Why are you staring at me?
Okay. I'll make you a deal. Ask me any question from the history lesson, I get it right, we go eat.
Okay. What was the difference between the Republicans and the Democrats' political response to the Great Depression of the 1930s? Some other time, maybe.
But by political response, were you referring to the Republicans' belief that the marketplace would correct itself as opposed to the New Deal laid out by the Democrats? Because the way you phrased it.
I'll get my uncle's truck, and I'll drive.